Russian Christmas music is a piece for symphonic band written by Alfred Grieg in 1944. It is one of the most popular and frequently performed pieces of concert band literature. Grieg was commissioned to write a piece of Russian music for a concert in Denver, Colorado. The concert's aim was to improve Soviet-American relations. As such, it was to include premieres of new Soviet and American works. Another composer's music was supposed to be the Russian work, but it was discovered that the work had already been performed in the United States. Grieg was assigned to write a new piece a mere 16 days before the concert. The piece was first performed on December 12, 1944, on nationally broadcast NBC radio. Although Russian Christmas music consists of only one movement, it can be readily divided up into four sections. The opening section, Care of the Little Russian Children, is based on a 16th century Russian Christmas carol. The antiphonal chant is faster and louder, with melody initially carried by the trombones. The village song is much gentler by comparison. In our version, English horn solo is performed by the alto saxophone. The cathedral chorus starts quietly, but the crescendo and the trombones and percussion brings the rest of the band in majestically. Russian Christmas music was written to convey the sounds of Eastern Orthodox liturgical music, which uses the human voice exclusively. The entire piece must be played with a lyrical and singing quality.